come. When the Spirit says healing come, the bride on earth must echo it to healing come, for healing to come. When the Spirit says revival come, the bride must also say revival come. It is the Spirit and the bride. The Spirit is ever willing to come upon your territory, but there must be brides enough, brides indeed, who are ready to say Maranatha, God in a new way, come upon the land of Onitsha. Can I tell you this? You will begin to see revivals break out in marketplaces. People are buying and selling. Suddenly the power of God comes on someone and he's listening to a message. He will come on his knees and say, even though I just bought something from you, lead me to Jesus. People will wake up with dreams and start running on the street. By Sunday, when you come to your church, your gate is closed, but you will find people holding on to the gate and crying. I don't know the name of